So this patient has a contracted pinky toe. You can see when she pulls her foot up, the toe extends and becomes popped up. So we're going to perform an extensor tenotomy where we make a tiny stab incision. We release the extensor tendon. Single stitch goes in. And you can see here a week later, the toe is back in normal position.